What's up, everyone? It's Mayfield 3 coming to you from Luigi's Mansion 3. Alright, time to begin another episode of the series. Oh boy, here we go. Once again, I already started recording, but fortunately, my Elgato had the bug out on me, so once again, I won't be able to showcase the boo moment. Let's see. Can I? Oh, no, no. Sometimes I kind of wait, why are there two checkpoints at the same moment? I don't get it. Kind of doesn't make sense why there's two different checkpoints. Alright, here we are, floor number 10, called the Tomb Suites. Alright, there's really nothing here. Now, if I stand on that upside down triangle, it's a trap. And after this, some ghost pops in. Sometimes, I'm not even gonna lie to you guys, it kind of bugs me when I can't show off the boo. It's like a whole piece of video is gone. Because here's the thing, the moment I was just getting ready to find, that's when it bugs out. I'm like, okay, really, game? Or Elgato? Alright, first gem, it's shaped like a cobra. Now we gotta vacuum all this damn sand. Wow, can y'all believe this? This is must be one huge ass room. How are you doing all the way over there? Second gem right here. Honestly, when I found it, it was just a lucky guess. I had no idea it would be right here. That's a gem. Hold on. How do I get that? I wonder, is there? Alright, we're halfway on gems. So far, so good. Good thing it's best to explore. You never know what could be found. So, not sure what's going on over here. I mean, from the look of that map, it looked like it just... Ooh. Hey! Oh, he has eyes shut. I hear it, but I don't see it. Oh, there you are. I think that's about it from here. I mean, like I said, look how big this room is. This is all I was able to see. I'm not sure what else I can do from here. I don't know if there's another gem hidden somewhere. All right, let's just move on. How do you move on? Okay. Anything hidden? Alright, let's see what's going on with this coffin. Oh boy. Are you kidding me? There's more. Damn. Oh, jeez. It seems like I got myself in a real pickle again. I have a feeling I'm will do. I have a feeling that's not it. That's not it. Okay, we're out of there. Defeat 500 pests. Nice. I guess it's the only way, so. So I'm guessing we gotta make it up to that room. I'll try, but I'm gonna need like a really, really big ladder. What the? Hold on, I think I found something. Oh God, that cat. Pulter pop? Nice one. Thank you. Oh, come on. Do I really have to take damage from this? How? I wonder. So, does it go by the weight? Hold on. Okay, I need a little bit more weight. Whoa, way too much weight. It's a little bit too much, of course. Will that work? I wonder. There we go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. So now I need less weight. There we go.
Oh, yes.
Now, okay. Okay, bunch of weight. That's all I can say. Bunch of weight. Oh, way too much weight. Ooh, too much weight, too much weight. Okay, let's try now. Are you serious? There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Now what? So I really did have to do that. Okay. Wow. Okay. Not gonna lie, my heart was stopping. Alright, now can we get out of here? Oh, come on! Alright, well now what? Oh, crap. Come on! Jeez! No, I meant low. Okay, wow, that was just wrong. Well, that was my first death. Of course, by a trap. Oh. Oh boy. I guess this is the last room. Now what? Okay, now I'm trapped in here. Now what? Oh, poison gas, of course. Come on, Luigi. Oh, the square. Must be inside one of these, because I don't see it. Oh, there it is. I got a feeling that's not it. I really have a feeling that's not it. See? What's this? Okay. Now, seriously, what's the story with this? Alright, gem number 4. Of course. Why? How did I not see that coming? Oh, okay. Okay, looks like we're good here. I got a feeling it's not gonna be that simple. Guessing there's still more. All right, let's get out of here. Fully dead. Interesting how that works. There you are again. Where the hell do you think you're going? Putting me through all that bullshit.
Thank you.
Come here! Ah, you tricked me. Oh, but push it. Ah, geez. Bitch. Where'd you go? Aw, man. Really? I gotta start all over? Oh! I was blocked! Okay. Okay, that was my, I'm about to say, damn. Oh, I was trying to get away. She had me surrounded. Thank you. Ah, finally. Whew! Alright, our 11th, button. Alright, before we leave, let me find out where these last two gems are hidden. Surprisingly, I found four of them. Not bad. Alright, let me check. Funny, I thought I already did that one. I thought I tried to check it, but okay. For some reason, I guess I didn't want to register. Alright, I found the final gem. All Toon Sweet gems. Alright. Let's get out of here. Man. I should have known my first death would come from a trap. Alright, 11th floor, let's do it. Alright, we're down to only 4 missing buttons, and our 11th floor, of course. We should be getting close to finding Toad. The final one, I should say. Alright. Aw, oh, man. That still blew my mind how I died. Damn, but it as expected from a pyramid. Of course, there's traps that willing to kill you. Ow. Oh, for goodness sake. So, like I said, thanks for watching from Mazel 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Luigi's Mansion 3. Once again, I apologize, there won't be no boo once again. Oh man. But I'm still happy I can still showcase the episode. So yeah, see you then. Next episode. You know what, while I'm at it, might as well do this. How many can I get? Oh, 5? Well, let's get them all, honestly. I mean, it's only 1,000. Wow. Honestly, who knows what's coming up next? So yeah, see you then, next episode. Later.